Mom's Day coming up on Sunday.
Okay, Mom's Day.
All right. Now, do you have any gifts aside from flowers and cards you plan on giving mom?
Yes, I do have a couple gifts I'm giving my mother.
First off, the average that we spend is $75 on mom.
I've heard that sons, on average, spend more than daughters.
Is what you're giving worth at least $75?
No, not worth $75.
Now, does your mom ever fake her reaction to what you give her?
I would like to say no, but I'm sure there's been a couple times.
The top five of phrases to look for that mom is faking it. Number one.
Okay, what?
I really needed one of those.
Yeah, that's the go-to, like, oh, I'm definitely going to use this. Thanks a lot.
Number two, wow, this is great.
Just the stereotypical, like, generic, perfect. This
number
is
three,
what I wanted.
I love it. She doesn't really.
Okay.
Number two, aw, Troy.
Aww.
She's faking it. Right. And lastly, oh, thank you.
Come on. I feel like everyone's going to say thank you if you receive a gift. That's what you're supposed to say.
Now, the $75 number, what are we giving? We're giving away cards, family trips.
Okay, so maybe a hotel room for the night.
Maybe. A homemade item of some kind.
All right.
Brunch.
Okay, brunch, dinner, some kind of a meal.
And then lastly, number one, something with sentimental meaning.
I think the sentimental meaning ones are the most important and the most likely to not get one of the responses we talked about prior.
Your brother's getting her anything.
Sure.
And sister.
Uh-huh.
Have you checked with them
on
what they're giving?
I have not.
Two-thirds check to make sure.
Okay.
To see if they're not being outdone.
Now that you've said something, I probably should ask.
Yes. There you go. More info on how we know your mom is faking it on Mom's Day. More info about this right now. Murs in the Morning page at YesFM.com plus Twitter at 967YesFM and YesFM's Facebook page.